You're watching Fugitive Red Eye, and this is another episode of Random Thoughts. I'm mainly doing this to test if my upload studio is working again, because if you knew from the latest Conquer video, it wasn't letting me do voiceovers, so I'm trying again after uninstalling it and reinstalling it. The main reason I didn't try that during the Conquer video is I was afraid I'd lose the footage, but apparently that is not the case, so here's some Doom beta gameplay, and on to today's topic. I guess things which I'm looking forward to this year. Number one, obviously, is Doom, as you can see the gameplay here of the Doom beta. I'm really looking forward to the full game, and I can't wait till it comes out. That being said, I'm also looking forward to Yooka-Laylee. That game is the spiritual successor to Banjo-Kazooie, and it's bringing back the collectathon platformer genre, so hopefully that'll be good. That being said, I'm also looking forward to the return of Samurai Jack. That's something I'm very much looking forward to. And of course, the return of Red Dwarf, my all-time favorite show. That being said, also there's a Black Butler movie, anime movie in the works, rather than that shitty live-action one, so looking forward to that. I'm also very much looking forward to Death Note 2016 coming out in Japan, because it has six Death Notes dropping to the Earth, and a successor to both L and Kira. I assume the successor to L is probably going to be Nier, since Nier was in the third movie, but not the second, but let's hope it's not. Let's hope it's some original character, since it's going on the movie timeline of Death Note. Yeah, the upload studio issues I was having was very irritating. I'm really hoping it's over. Obviously, if you're hearing this and watching this video, then it is. It's been a real hassle, and hopefully it'll stay gone if it is gone, because I need to do more Conquer videos next month, and that's a pain in the ass to do if not. Now, here's Revenant. This is pretty cool. I fucking love that you can play as the demons. I'm looking forward most to playing as the Baron of Hell. How about you guys? Which demon are you guys most looking forward to? There's the Baron of Hell, Mancubus, obviously the Revenant. There's one exclusive to multiplayer one called the Prowler, but they haven't really introduced what that looks like, I don't think. So what I'm hoping is they bring back Pinky, because, you know, you can't have a Doom game without Pinky. He's iconic. Same with the Caco Demon, but I think I've already seen some leaked stuff of the Caco Demon being confirmed, so it'd be cool if you can be a Cyber Demon too, but that'd probably be like really overpowered, so I doubt you can be a Cyber Demon. The Mancubus looks even fugglier than he did before. Obviously you can only be the Revenant in the beta, but when I pre-ordered the game, I got the some trading cards, and it has the Mancubus and the Revenant. Like I said, the Mancubus is even fugglier than before, so things I've liked this year, I really enjoyed Deadpool and 10 Cloverfield Lane, and to a lesser extent I did kind of enjoy Pee-wee's Big Holiday. It's no Pee-wee's Big Adventure, but it's definitely like a billion steps above Big Top Pee-wee. So that being said, I was glad that Pee-wee finally came back, and I was glad that they made that Deadpool movie good, and I really like 10 Cloverfield Lane. John Goodman does an excellent performance, so other than that, obviously I've got more Conquer videos to come each month, hopefully anyway. With Upload Studio having issues, if this continues even after me uninstalling it, I might have to postpone it until I get a capture card, so hopefully that's not the case, because I've always enjoyed making these videos, and with all these technical difficulties I was having this month, I was almost turned off the project, but I still had fun doing the videos, and once I decided to just stop trying to voice over, because I tried multiple times and it just wasn't working, so once I got rid of trying, it made it fun again, and I was just able to play through. But that being said, I did lose some footage in between because one of the voiceovers didn't work, and then it deleted the footage somehow. So that was a little bit less fun, but hopefully this renders properly, and I will see you next time. Stay gold, Tony Boy.